Hey guys, I'm Kate. I'm the owner and founder of Main Street Ballroom in historic Ellicott City. And I'm here to give you a virtual tour of our venue so you don't even have to come in to see it before you book. Main Street Ballroom actually started its life in 1930 as a Chevy dealership. So we got a lot of history and a lot of cool historic details throughout the venue that I can't wait to show you. The best part about the venue is the fact that every single part of the venue is included in your rental fee. That includes our all brick patio, and we have a view of the river. It makes a great ceremony backdrop or a cocktail hour space. We can seat up to 185 guests outside, and I will move the hose before you get married here. My favorite thing about Main Street Ballroom is the fact that it's a blank slate with character. And I say that because, I mean, you can add as much as you want. You can make it a black tie affair with really fancy decorations and totally customize it to your style, or you can be totally minimalist and the venue really stands on its own. You don't need to add a whole lot. So on top of being totally gorgeous, what really makes the ballroom special are our policies. They're designed to reduce your stress as much as possible and to save you money on your overall wedding budget. The best policy, every full day rental includes a 16-hour rental window. I'm gonna let that sink in for a second while you think about what that means for your day. I like to say that besides making a lifelong commitment, the biggest source of stress on your wedding day is time. And as the owner, I decided when I was designing our policies that I wanted to take away that source of stress. I can't help you with the other thing, that's on you, but I do what I can. So what I wanna do is walk you through a typical wedding setup. We really don't have any rules about where things have to be set up. If you wanna do something crazy that I've never heard of before, go for it. Just let me know, we'll work with you to make it happen. But I'm walking you through, you know, for this virtual tour, sort of what we typically see and some of our favorite layouts. A lot of clients, what they'll do is they love this barn door as their ceremony backdrop. It has this beautiful chandelier. The doors open and close. So we'll set up the ceremony right in front of the barn doors. And we'll have the bride walk down the aisle from this door. It's a pretty epic walk down the aisle. And then you get to go and get married right under this gorgeous chandelier. So this is our main reception space. It has the all stone walls, and then we also have the board and batten here for a couple of different textures. You can put the dance floor pretty much anywhere you want it. We have bistro lights. A lot of people will put their sweetheart and head table under this awning here, and it's just a really great space for all of your friends and family to gather and celebrate with you. Our capacity at the venue is 300. Our typical wedding that we usually see is about 120 to 150, which fits super comfortably, but like it's not too small, so it looks like you don't have any friends. It'll fill the space nicely. Main Street Ballroom is also super customizable, so like if you want to totally change the layout of the space, you can. One hand. Ooh. So this space is really where your caterers will work out of. If you're having a buffet, you can set up your tables all here, and the caterer can just pop out of their space and set up the tables. Now you might be thinking, this room's super ugly. Why are you showing me this? The reason I'm showing you this is because the best part about Main Street Ballroom, I guess besides the 16-hour rental window, is the fact that you can bring any licensed and insured caterer you want. Huge deal. Is your mind blown? Mine is. I came up with that policy and my mind is still blown. This is probably my favorite room, and that's because it's the rest of the venue is a blank slate. But this is the one that I got to decorate and like leave all my decorations up. Everyone tells me it's really cute, so I also love fishing for compliments about it, so you can just let me know how much you love it. But because we have the 16-hour rental window, this is one of our two dressing suites, and you can actually get ready on site. You're not just doing hair and makeup touch-ups. You are sitting here, you're coming in totally barefaced, and you're getting ready completely on site. It reduces so much stress, so you're not worrying about transporting your entire bridal party from hotel to here, whatever, whatever. We have a fridge for you. Put your champagne in there, put your lunch in there. We have this cute little private dressing area. So you can put your dress on and then you can be like, bam, here I am, bridesmaids. And then we also have the full length mirror for the pictures of you looking at yourself in your dress and the first look in your dress, and it's all so magical and we're here for it. Here's some leftover candy. I can't guarantee this will be here for your wedding, but for now we have leftover candy. Also the best part of this room though, the built-in individual hair and makeup stations. We have outlets for every one, so you're not fighting over places to plug in your curling iron and your phone charger, that thing. And individual stations where you can actually get ready on site. On your venue tours, make sure you always look in the bathrooms, because even if the venue's really pretty, they can be a total buzzkill for you and your guests. So let's take a peek. The barn door's open. We are in the cocktail hour space, aka the annex, aka where I store all the free furniture that you get included in your rental. I cannot stop shopping. Everything that I buy comes here and becomes a part of our rental furniture. We got bars, we have cocktail tables, we have tables and chairs for 120 people, we have coat racks, all kinds of things. Can't stop shopping. Here we are in our second dressing suite. It's a cave that I turned into a really cool place to hang out. Added a TV, some couches, and a fridge, so. So if you want to come in and see the venue in person, just click on the link that says book a tour. But I don't really know why you need to do that, because like this virtual tour was perfect and I don't know what else you want from me.